Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today guys, we'll be using SDS's T680. We got our own trailer here that we're using. We're going to be hauling some vodka. We're in Victorsville, California. We're heading up to Oxnard, California. We got 193 miles to go, so let's get on the road. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the videos. And I just messed up already. Hit the wrong button every time, guys. If you haven't heard, the Western Star 4900X has released for American Truck. Right now, it is a day cab version only. Sleeper versions are coming. SDS has already said that. They are coming. And also, we just got word that the open beta for 1.39 has been released today. For Mac trucks.
Turn right.
How's everyone doing? I know everything's crazy right now, guys. I mean, just sit back, relax, enjoy the view. Listen to this great engine. I believe this is a cat engine in this, kit model. If I'm not mistaken, I think that's what I put in with a cat. It may be a Cummins, though. I don't remember. Reinstalled all the Jazzy Cat's traffic mods. I want to see how they work. I've used them in the past and they have a lot of lag issue with them. Really bad stuttering and stuff, so I'm going to see if they're still doing that. If they are, I'm going to remove them again. Also, if you watched the MILS VFR series, make sure that you stay. Watch the next video because I've got some news, some changes that I will be making over there that I've already made over there. controllers that people made, you know, the models made, to even these traffic models, like this right here that the Jet Scan has here. It's a great mod. I mean, it really is. It helps the game. But I don't want to use this, but I'm trying to test it to see even the mod. This is not a mod, but I'm trying to test it to see if it's going to give me a problem that I'm seeing with the story because of it. So we may have to remove it. I'm going to wait and see if it gets really bad when it comes to that. But as far as the trucks go, if you want to see a lot of modded trucks, you're not going to see them here in the village. And that's just the way I am. I enjoy, and I just want the biggest reason this goes. I play LS for the car and I use so many mods in LS for the car. I've tried to get away from that sometimes. Excuse me. I love that police mod that I have in here. It gives you the realistic police car for each state. I love it.
Go straight on.
right, guys, listen to that engine. It actually does sound pretty good. And I, like I said, I think it's a tad engine. I don't know. But it does sound pretty good for this truck. You don't hear these Dodge trucks. So, if anyone's watching the video and y'all play this, what do y'all think about the new little Western Star? I like the truck. I mean, it is right now, like I said, a little day cab, but I mean, you know, sleeper versions are coming. So. And you know, it's great to see, you know, that SS is finally getting where they can add more trucks to the game. That's what we all want. And they know that, and they explain everything about what happened with that truck, and the reason why it was only a day cab at the time. Right. So, but they did say, you know, sleeper versions are coming, because they do know there's a lot of us out here that prefers a truck with a sleeper over a day cab. Check out our passenger over there. She's still looking at that phone. Put the phone down. Look at the road. Well, today, guys, I ordered me a desk and a chair. So I'm getting ready to really get into this. I'm not going to get into that on the channel, all this about, you know, the election, supporting the police. I support the police 100%. Everyone makes mistakes, not just them, everybody makes mistakes. I support what they do, and I always support what they do, and I will always support what they do. I don't care what people say. I believe what they do, just like I believe what a truck driver does. I mean, a truck driver, you know, they're just as important as a police officer. Truck driver, he brings, he or she, they bring all over his truck. So we drove 193 miles, it took us 5 hours and 17 minutes to get here. We consumed 26.5 gallons of fuel. And this is a order, all this is on the workshop. There's a new cargo pack on the workshop, and this is one of the things that it does give you. It's alcohol like this, a bunch of different types of alcohol that you can haul. Me personally, I don't drink. I mean, so, and it looks like that's all we can pick up here. In California. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I'm gonna, did it again. I got another load I'm gonna pick up, but that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.